wasn't very long, that last part, but, had a little something I had to deal with real quick. I should have revived Syria outside of combat. That's what I get for not looking. That's embarrassingly weak. This isn't looking good. Though I am kind of glad that we managed to get to a place where I could heal. And we got a good place for grinding right here. Grinding time. As soon as the violin starts up, I'm immediately reminded of, I think it was like the synthetic violin that was used for some of the... Whoa! Awesome. For some of the, music in Sonic and the Black Knight. Since I've got access to essentially unlimited health, I might as well just use the mana. No, I'm not leveled high enough, probably. Because I was skipping a lot of the fights in an attempt to try and... get through without dying. Now this isn't gonna be that hard even. So...
know why I'm so sleepy. It's only like 5:30. Quick check at the time. Just for the sake of it, top everybody off. I think I can actually eke some more out. Got quite a bit of health left. Thing looks tough, but it's not. Most it does is like 100 damage. A hell of a lot of damage, but it was unfortunately misplaced. Thank you. Too bad they dropped the cool design of the abyss floor. I figured they could do a lot more with a high definition engine, but oh wait, no, this is just a tower in the real world, not the abyss. Korra. Now, let's see if we can beat Zexor. Oh, wait, no. Ariadne. You actually... It looks like Zexor from behind. You actually made it all the way here. Bravo.
Ariadne, I thought you were assisting us. Why are you doing this?
I assist you, never. You and those like you are vermin. It is my pleasure to eradicate every single one of you.
So be it. Your end is met here, at the end of my blade. Oh, hey.
Finally got to use the counterattack. Quick top off. Okay, then I won't cast any magic spells on you. Thank you. Almost. One more time. Come on, hit me, baby, one more time. Almost wish the counter was still on, but then again, this was a little too easy as it was. I was expecting a little more... Well, I was expecting to have to put in a little more effort than I did. Oh, hey, level 5, level 6 Wisdom Scions. Awesome. This is... impossible. This tower will soon phase out of existence. We must get back to the Arcanus. Oh good, you're not gonna make me run out of the... Thank you, you're not gonna make me run out of the tower with a timer on it. Cause that would've been annoying. Although it does sort of seem that, does remove a little bit of tension. We cannot celebrate just yet. We still have another Nexus Tower to deal with. And this one, we're going to have to fend off all of the enemies. Well, first up, Isis. Mages. Let's check out what Drea's got access to now. No, just skills. Attributes, I mean.
probably gonna have to bear the brunt of the,
attack, or at least fend them off the ship.
Gotta head for Exune now.
We got another flying ship coming in from our starboard, Captain. Emperor.
On your course, Captain. I was not aware that there were any other flying ships. Is that the Tsarina from Zenith Kess?
Dark Lord, I must say, it's actually pleasing to see you again.
We thought you were wiped out. Your castle lies in ruins.
We knew the Abyss was going to invade us, so we evacuated as many of us as possible and headed for a secret underground cave beneath the castle.
And your ship, where did you find it?
That cave led to a massive clearing, and that's where we found this ship. We restored it and set off toward a Nexus Tower to see about destroying it.
Fortune favors us then. We're headed to do the same thing as we have already destroyed the other one.
Then we will divert their attention with our energy cannons while you infiltrate the tower.
We've got the more powerful ship.
Or at least the larger one.
It would seem that the question of a diversion has been answered for us, Elementals. Your task here is done.
Thank you, Magus. However, we'll stay on board anyway and guard the ship while you and your party are in the tower.
Excellent. We agree, Tsarina. If you take the point and lay down cover fire, we'll follow.
Agreed. Helm, take us in. Ready on the cannons.
As you command, Tsarina.
Oh wait, their ship is more maneuverable than ours, so they'd probably be able to evade quicker than we would.
Oh, 2505. Interesting. Let's try this. Too bad.
Hmm.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Enough of those. I need to stealth around. Try and find some more. Ah! You don't have two swords. Yeah, just go ahead and kill me because I deserve that. I should have been a little more careful. That doesn't stop being lame the more I heard it. That doesn't stop being lame the more I hear it. In fact, it actually gets kind of worse. Get my thumb on the square button. First thing I get in that castle, I'm gonna save.
Tower, rather. I mean, you get my point.
Although you'd think that the small ship would be able to sneak in better.
Try to find a good vantage point for some grinding after stealing all of the items. Thank you.
Well, that's new.
Oh, nice. Oh, sweet. Yeah, that sucks.
So wouldn't technically the Phoenix down undo
the vampirism?
You know, if you were to use one on
Drea.
Yeah, this is a far better stealth section than, the one earlier, and I don't think it was supposed to be a stealth section. Thank you.
looks like a certain Pokemon. This thing does. Oh! Oh, come on. Well, it's almost dead anyways. It needs one more hit. Made it out of that a lot better than I expected to. Dresh seems to be getting more powerful as time goes on. By more powerful, I mean at a slightly abnormal rate. Oh, hi. Thank you. Now this is a nice vantage point for grinding. Crystal, lots of enemies. And an exit. Awesome.
And you just got beat by the healer. These slimes were pathetic, but good lord.
Yeah, with a crystal nearby, I don't need to
worry about this. Just to use the mana.
Then quick run over and recharge. Let's figure real quick, clear out all the enemies, level up at least once before I face off with that door thing. Thank you.
excuse me.
I just saw something in his abilities list that looked a little weird, so I figured I'd check it out, and apparently it wasn't weird. Physical attacks, I don't think, so that's worthless. Worthless, I tell you. At least the crystal's nearby. Thank you. crystal nearby. No need for subtlety now.
Oh.
Zoon.
Exactly, do I get down there?
Oh, that would explain it. That hole in the wall. To unlock some of Isis's more powerful healing skills. Okay. And that should take us back to... Yeah, that's... Wait. That's not right. Go check on the time here. Yeah, I'll see you later with more Episode 2, War of the Abyss.